bones, perhaps? You know, I think the LA Times isn't going to let us do these crosswords anymore. Can you imagine getting banned from a crossword puzzle because you keep making everything sexual?